Ohio State students Adele Wege and Natalie Hornback are hitting the books with a few days left in the spring semester. Both say they're disappointed but not surprised that their former gym teacher, Carla Hale, is out of a job. Hale's attorney says she was fired from her position at Watterson High School after 19 years of service.
I think it's wrong. It's very hypocritical in my eyes.
And they are not alone in their condemnation. Hale's termination has fueled hundreds of comments on social media, including a Twitter hashtag called Halestorm.
And she would always push us to go and do our best. And she was all about, you know, teamwork and, you know, just treating everybody with respect. She was just very respectful.
Sources say Hale was let go at the end of March, a month after this obituary of Hale's mother appeared in the local newspaper. Carla Hale listed as a survivor, her partner Julie in parentheses. Sources say someone then sent a complaint letter to the diocese, and within weeks, Hale was out of a job. 10TV asked the diocese about the firing, but a spokesman told us personnel matters are, by diocesan policy, confidential.
And now, Adele, Natalie, and more than 3,000 others have started their own crusade, signing an online petition appealing to the diocese to give Hale her job back.
I think that if there's one thing that I got out of my education at Watterson, it's to see, you know, God in everybody. And so I think by saying that she can't teach there because of her, like, sexuality is just completely contradicting what we've been, like, you know, what we've been taught for those 4 years.
In Columbus, Chuck Strickler, 10TV News.